figured I would take the revolver, shoot the other two, and then move on. Good to know, though. Can't pick up guns. We ain't Call of Duty yet. Just regular old Alien Isolation. Okay, so this is where we... Why is that light red? Is there somebody here with me? Or is it just that I haven't done anything, so the game's like, well, you don't need to save again. Nothing has happened. Hopefully it's the latter. Already fucked. Thanks. Thanks, chat. Alright, so... Oh yeah, there was a flare in here. Wait, what? Oh, there it is. Okay, good. Now we get the fuck out of there because it's too spooky. Then we go in here. She complains.
Stay back! Shit!
She takes two terrible shots, runs away.
Guys, over here! Someone's here!
And now raid everything.
Listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home.
Is there anything like around here that I can use?
I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell.
He's got a weird smell.
He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Okay. I should take the time to check out what's up here while I can. I can't collect any more sensors. So this must be where she went. Or where she was trying to go. Door locked. Of course. Just the rewire. Alright. Okay, so if I can get to here, I can draw them to the lobby. Hopefully. So I can turn this off too. Okay, there we go. So if I can get to either of those, I can draw them towards the center, I guess. Right, let's get whatever's in here. Again. Doing this a lot. Gotta learn the rules of the game. Alright, took what I can. Take what I can again. Shit. Okay, let's do this. We can do this. These people, these are not scary. These are just fucking people. I don't give a shit about them. Okay, where's the thing? There's the thing. Yeah, it's fucking fried.
She was trying to hack the elevator's security.
Yep.
Circuits are fried. Yep. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Shit, 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 shit.
Okay. We find her, kill her.
This way. She was downstairs.
Oh. Okay.
See anything yet?
There we go.
Waiting to die.
right? Okay. Shit, they're coming this way. Oh, this door's unlocked. Alright, well, let's keep them distracted.
Remind me why I agreed to this contract.
That didn't do jack shit. Fuck that. Ow! Ow! Oh, jeez, he was there! Oh, jeez, fuck this! I hit the thingy and it didn't fucking do anything! What the hell? I made so much motherfucking noise. It was like... So what, do these things not fucking do anything? That one sounded like it was playing music. Or is that just the game playing music? Alright, one more time. Now we know where to go at least. I know that door that was locked. I don't know what that word means, but I'm going to assume that it means that it's just ambient music that's being played by the game. Alright, get the flare again. Climb, get the flare. Awesome, get the fuck out of here. Really bad shot.
Guys, over here! Someone's here!
Alright, hit that.
Ray, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home.
Oh, no, I didn't want to do that!
I saw the guy from down the
road. Oh, shit!
I can't remember his name.
No, well, put it down.
Dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat.
I don't unequip shit.
Right through me. Don't
talk. Oh, I don't want to do that yet.
Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you soon as
I can. Well, that place is lit the fuck up now. Damn it, wasted a flare. That's the worst. And okay, so I was kind of right. Kind of. You know, close enough. Is it still going? Looks like it's still. Wow, that is a long lasting flare. That shit is just popping off. I mean, holy shit. Gotta fucking go. Max sensors. Jesus, that is a super long-lasting flare. That is not something you just pop and be like, alright, gonna burn that for a few seconds. Like, it is just going. Oh my god. Still just going. Can I, like, go pick it up? No? Okay. Oh, now it's, like, dimmer? Okay, so then it starts to go out. Okay, so that's how long flares last. I don't want to capitalize on my mistake, Getty, because I want to see how long it lasts.
She was trying to hack the elevator's security.
Yes, she was.
Circuits are fried. Easy fix.
Yes, the... Yeah.
Just need to find a new data set.
Okay, so she'll be coming. So I go up here.
Okay. We find her, kill her.
Okay.
This way. She was downstairs.
Whoop. Uh-oh. Okay, cool.
How did it end up like this? There's no rescue coming, is there?
Don't look over here! Alright. Okay. Through the door. Uh-oh. Did he see me? Oh, he saw me.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
That's fine.
It didn't work. We'll find another way up. We've been here too long already.
Yep. Yeah, just do that. Yeah, just fuck off. I'm gonna hide. We good? Okay. I think we're good. Holy shit. Alright. Okay. Alright, I think they fucked off. Alright, I'm gonna go back in. Going back in the locker. I don't know what the fuck that was. Chill out in the locker for a couple seconds. Okay. Huh? All right. I think we're safe again. Why did that open? There's tech support. Hopefully the nerds will have something. Hey, nerds. The fuck was that? Okay, I got a gun. Got a key card. How do I pull out my 9? I guess I'm safe to save at least. Oh, that's how I pull out my 9. Alright. It's not really a 9, but, you know, point made. So I got a key card and a gun. Two very helpful things. Neither of which are the things...